History of D&H Secheron Electrodes Private Limited. 1972 Rutox-F stainless steel electrode conforming to the AWS Classification E316L-16 with ferrite below 2% in the fertilizer industry. 1973 Batox D basic coated stainless steel electrode conforming of the AWS Classification E316L for liquid solution storage tanks. 1974 Chromatherm E9RE8018-B8, developed for and accepted by Engineers India Ltd, Haldia Refinery Project, as the first indigenous electrode of its class. 1975 D&H 1400, similar to Hastelloy C, developed and used for hardfacing of hot shearing blades in steel plants.